Right. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. Welcome back. Sorry, that first second was that. We're back with Assassin's Creed. This actually took quite a while. My OBS has been breaking. But we're finally back with another video for you guys. I've been a little slacking on the videos lately, but we're back. The Assassin's Creed is still going, and I'm hoping that we can continue making content for you. I can continue making content for you guys. So we're gonna be back into it. I've had to do this intro like 5 times already. But luckily, we're here, so we're just gonna keep going.
Touch of a spark will stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, it might as well be tossed.
So last time we were just kind of cruising along, trying to get to the next part. We escaped.
As naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could
so...
use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition.
So okay, so I did die. When I made the other intro, I did die here.
About your own armaments when it suits. Don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Alright, let's see if... Can I get there now? Oh! I'm stuck. Alright, so do I get to this right now? Yes, I would like to go there. Oh, I'm stuck. Stuck. Alright, let's go. I probably could have, like, landed. Probably could have landed a bit closer, but. So, hunting and crafting. Okay, you can hunt. You can use the equipment as an easy spot. Okay. So what do I do? Oh, that's pretty easy. That's not very easy. Oh, I can shoot them too. I think that's a bit excessive. Air assassinated, what the fuck? What's an ocelot? Is that a cat? I think that's what those are. Oh my god. So I have an air assassinating one? That's one of the hidden objectives? Oh, okay, this is a synchronizing point, I guess. Alright, so how the fuck am I gonna do this? Wait, can I just like... Can I just like... Let's do it! Hey! Alright, did it. It worked. Let's skip that, because I'm just gonna... Just getting it. That's easy enough, I did it. Let's kill this one. That was rough. Alright, perfect. Create a holster, create a health pack. Access the crafting. Holster upgrade, sure. Confirm. Then health upgrade. Increases Edward's health. Confirm. Aha, we did it. Alright, is that it? Okay, that was it. Alright then. Keep it going. Yar har fiddly dee, being a pirate is alright to be. Da 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 da. You are a pirate. How do I get up here again? Okay. Why, hello there. Let's talk.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You see, civilization, do you guys see that?
Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
What the fuck just happened there? Alright, mission complete. Perfect. Shooting Guana, area assassin. Ocelot. Perfect. Whoa. Multi-pistol. Press triangle multi. They do less damage? Okay. I guess that's to make it. Oh, shit!
Fire!
On my trick to self-defense!
Ow! Fire!
This, damn it!
Ready to fire, sir!
Grace!
Oh!
Take the shot,
enemy sails! More of them, sir! Cannon ready!
Fire!
Fire!
I forgot how to do ship stuff. Oh, boy. What the fuck is that? Is that the edge of the map?
Ah! No, but brine!
Oh, area not available. Area not available. Area not available. Let's turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around.
Fire!
We're about to hit. Ooh, shit.
Fire!
Oh!
Oh!
Not
good
enough!
The map, I said it was good!
Fire!
Concentrate on the top!
The map said it was good!
Fire!
Oh, turn!
Ready to fire,
desynchronized. God damn it. The map said it was good. Alright, so now what?
More sail! All sail!
Alright, so where are we going? Going here? Alright, so, looks like we're just gonna be traveling. Look at location. I don't get it. Alright, well, I'll see you guys when we are getting to our location, since I don't want to keep you here forever. So, we'll see you when we're at that location. Well, that was quick. Let's accept. We're already there. That was fast. Nassau, Bahamas, September
17th. Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Damn your breaths.
Fly away, boyo, back to your master.
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
All right then. Okay, time to do this. Let's see what the fuck is up. F4000 currency, but we'll just head over to the objective, see what's up. I forgot what we're actually doing, to be quite honest with you, but we'll see. What's up?
Her name was Bar.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Morning.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale.
The Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw?
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
Okay, these are also pirates.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about the
whole days.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
I'm really worried about Ade. Indicates your crew strength, crew and such resources allows you to plunder ships. Big ships require more crew to board. There are two ways to recruit. You could hire people in a tavern, you could help pirates in trouble. Sure. Okay, let's recruit people. Disarm and kill guards. You got it.
Cheers, Ade.
Over here. Oh! Oh! Oh shit. Come on! Ow! Come on! What you got? Come on! Oh, I died.
Oh, I've got a lovely clear shot.
I lost it entirely. I thought I could roll. I could not roll. I thought I could win that fight. I could not. Oh my god. I thought it was so cool. I was like, yeah, stabby stab. Then there's so many of them, I nearly died. That almost went so horribly. So I could go to a tavern, or I could just go, save them. You're dead. Alright, let me see your stuff. Alright, give me this as well.
God have no patience for bad weapons.
Okay, I see. I see what's happening here. I'd like to climb this. You're dead. Alright. Good work, guys.
If a lobster sticks his nose in my business, I slice it open. I swear I will. Ain't nobody sending me home.
Alright. Give me this chest, actually. I just saw this here. Did it completely on accident, too. Alright. Good chest. Alright. Are they here? Seem like it. They might be above me. Let's go. Pirates. Where are you at? You're dead. Alright. Few more crewmates. I'm not as cool as I'd be. You gonna have a guillotine here? No, sir. No, you ain't. I want. Can I go? Oh!
As if not what I want to happen. Let's go.
I think this way's closer. Let's go this way. What is this way? This way?
Let's go, air assassination, bitch!
You're coming with us! Stop wasting my time!
Only my cold, dead corpse will come with you, Katsu.
You killed one of them. I'm sorry. I couldn't save you. I'm so sorry.
You do not need something if I...
We'll see.
I did save you in time, my fellow pirates. Don't worry, I will save the others, though. My fellow pirates. From my brethren. For treasure. For treasure. You're dead. Say some more. Go back to the ship. Go back to the ship. Don't worry. I'll say some more. And you're dead. Nice. Let me go get some more magic. Disarm the kill guard. Shoot the rope. Let me shoot the rope. Let me go get these guys as well. Let's off to how many pirates we can get.
Captain Kenway, come fast!
This pirate the bears the man blood need to of hang many him. Innocents on his hands! His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed the sentence...
I shot the rope to save the pirate! Oh shit!
I've got a clear shot! He can get it!
Come on! What you guys think? Huh? Think you're all that? Oh, dang, you got wrecked. Shoot him! Yeah, loser. You think you're reloading? Boom! Oh shit, that wasn't. Dude, let's get up here. Go, 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 go! Shit. You under my range? You're not. Let's get up there. Go, go. Can I get up there that way? How do we get there then? Okay, I guess that's fine, that works.
Thank you. Heartily, Edward.
Alright, that was very easy to convince. Alright, let's reach the tavern. I think I saved everyone I could. Oh, good. Good spin, good spin, good spin. Throw money. Can I do these mid-fight? Like, switch weapons mid-fight? If I can, that's actually fantastic. I'll try that next time. Hello.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot.
It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
So close-minded. Y'all are so close-minded. We could do so much. We could do so much. Just like this. Get over here. Get over here. Let me show you what I can do. You're tricky, aren't you?
Shit, I can wait. The pirate runs.
Okay, that didn't make sense.
He's a killer. A pirate.
I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna tackle you.
Please.
Shame on you.
What else do you want, huh? What else you got, huh? You're fine. You'll live. Just want your money. Time to get back to the ship. Hello! Start the mission.
Morning, Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right, and how to take a prize the proper way.
Oh, really?
Batch. We'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Went to game if our hold bracer reduced damage for a short time. Sick. Whoa.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert. There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft lands. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to stone.
In order to carry on the ship, it's like different weapons.
Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must, but for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea, although it can be done.
Sure.
It's better to drown than to wait to be hung. Crawl over the mountain, oh, crawl ye
Toast
may,
the gallants but
crawl ye must.
Party now, my friends. I'm not
going to
When a ship finally meets its captain, you could either get close and press to board and try to get all his cargo, shoot to sink it, or get half his cargo. I want to get close.
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her.
You got it. Oh, that's probably better way of doing what I just did. Come here, you! I'm a pirate! Oh my god, what the hell? Thank you, oh my god! That was wild.
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold. This is my crew.
Your crew.
We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our berths. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Little bit.
Friends, we're stealing your goods. And we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandball. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, he's gonna call.
Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Please repeat. Oh my god. That's funny. Well, what should we do with the ships? Yeah, sure, repair it.
Bryce, we're gonna hit him!
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. How do I do that again?
Awaiting orders! Fire! Chains up! Let's go!
I forgot how to look at the telescope.
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Oh, there it is. Temple, level 6? Yeah, sure. Oh, wow. The hell just happened there? Fucking.
Reef in all top.
Reef the foremen.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, there's two of you. Hey, it's fine. We're boarding. Use it. Dang, you are getting wrecked. All right, let's head on board. That's not what I wanted to do, but it works. Get up here. I'm at you. Yeah, you're right. Rum? Yes, we definitely need to repair this.
Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and it'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. The king of the West Indies, then.
All right, let's.
He came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, nah, we'll just get out of here.
A man of property and promise, anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go.
We'll get out of here.
Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold.
Let's
and silver,
go left, please.
Sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream.
I let them do
every
the dialogue.
Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Restricted area. Why though? Alright. Seems like the dialogue has stopped. I kind of want... Yeah, I should go back.
Oh, slow down!
We're just gonna head to the marker. We'll see you guys when we get there. Alright, we're getting closer. There's a ship right here. Hopefully it doesn't want to attack us. But we're practically here. A lot of the times when I pause, it's not a long pause. But I just pause just so it makes sure the editing is very simple for myself. Great, we are here. By intermediate hull. You got it.
I think we've lost them, sir.
Lost who?
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Docking.
Further
we
in.
Have docked.
Where's those gallons?
We docked, locked, docked it. Salt Key Bank. Salt. Fast shell. Assault.
¿En qué puedo ayudar hoy?
Let's buy upgrades. Hull upgrade, yes. Would love to buy that, thank you very much. Yay! Episode was a girl. You have a big ship, honestly. Ooh, we did those. Yeah. Yeah.
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and NASA will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. We'll praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing. But your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
Thank you.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch.
We're gonna go attack an army. You know, I question our
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Plunder 100 ships,
right. True. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
That's level 17. Esmeralda. Spyglass is your best tool at sea. Look at a ship. See how far what cargo is here. But... Let's zoom in. Sure.
Military class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the navy. There is likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Come on.
Ready to fire, sir.
Fire! Vulnerable there, Captain.
Come on!
Take it! Fire.
Just stay behind!
Fire.
Oh my god, it's turning!
Fire.
Come on!
Let's move!
Dropping
Mining mines would curb her ability to ram us.
Come on.
Fire! No, but ride!
Go, go, go!
Race! Race for impact!
Okay, we're good, we're good. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Ready to fire!
That's good, that's good. Good attack, man. Let's catch up, let's catch up. They're trying to run. Fire, fire, fire!
I'll come up. Every last grab of duck on the wind.
Come on, come on!
Fire! Fire!
We're about to... Oh, we did it. We did a hit. We did a hit.
They're trying to flee! Slow them down!
The foolish foes take the shots up!
Swim us off the wind!
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Oh, she's gonna fuck around.
Fire!
Are you mad?
Almost
better
yourself!
Ready to fire?
Nice.
Maybe tough.
I'm a cop by shooting the mine as she drops.
I'm getting, this is a big fight, honestly. This is a huge fight. I'm so focusing right now.
Alright,
it's running. Let's head back. Let's head back. Let's go get the ship. It's always unfortunate we were fighting two battles. That's board. Yeah, let's go kill him. I'm missing. Alright, I think I loosened them up. Time to go. Can I not use those ropes? I'm trying to use the ropes! Man. That's not what I wanted to do. Cheats allow you to replay this with interest. Interesting, okay. Oh shit! Y'all got wrecked! Y'all got destroyed! Y'all got absolutely wrecked! Yes, repair, please. I'm so bad at these boat battles. Yeah, let's skip that.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed.
Yes, so I agree.
This notoriety we've stirred up.
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official. To see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to be secret to at some point.
Smart thinking.
Ready to spit, sir.
I can't believe they were still attacking us. Oh my god. That's gonna do a lot of damage, so I'm gonna say we keep going. Oh my god.
Douse those gallons. Hold.
Crowd on every inch of sail.
Loose tops and royals.
We got me. This is gonna be a sharp turn. Slow it. Spin. Spin. Go, go, go. They're not gonna let us go, are they? Please let us go. Please let us go. Please, 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 please.
Chain shot can take away her speed.
I think I have to fight it. Alright, looks like we're going.
Fire!
Not really.
This vulnerable there, Captain!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Miss! Are the hooks tight?
Fire!
I love how you gave me a warning, but I was like, what am I supposed to do with this?
Fire! Look, Captain, the whole place shot there!
Come on, come on. Fire! Brace, brace, brace! Do as much as I can, at least. I can almost do it. Almost got it.
Fire!
So down, so down!
He's off the wind! All in all sail! Fire!
Dying, can we?
Reloading! Give the order!
Drop mines and hide my
fire!
Come on, this is taking it. This is a long fight.
Yeah!
Alright, let's get up. Now we're close. Now let's go get them. Alright, I'm going straight in. They did a lot of damage to me. I'll show them what damage is. Avenge my men! Ow. Damn, you took a lot of hits. Sheesh. You idiot. What do you think you're doing? Please repair it. God damn it. Let's turn around. Long spinning. Continuously spinning.
Get the mainspring!
Alright, let's speed up.
Cloud on every inch of sail!
Close down! Man your sheets!
Lowlands away!
Ghost the gallants and royals!
Alright, let's dock. Alright.
Up with a will.
Let the magic happen where the ship parks itself. Alright, let me go. Time to go bribe somebody and be like, hey, can you stop attacking us, please? I know we attacked first, but.
Buena técnica.
Bitch move.
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
Alright, buy broadside cannons. I love how this is still a tutorial. Alright. I've reached here. What is this? In here? What is this? Outfit ship. Broadside cannons. Alright, sick. Alright, what else do I need to do? Small set of cannons acquired. Go.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Scotch.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, William, isn't you trite? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
All right, perfect. Great work, guys. Great work. All right, time to... We're supposed to go meet up with somebody? But I'll actually end that session there. I know my Assassin's Creed sessions are a lot shorter than my God of War sessions, but since I am recording these off-stream, I want to make sure that I have the utmost energy for you guys. So these are going to be short bursts while streaming. It's going to be about longer bursts, just because I have actually you guys with me. So these... And of course, the cutting and pausing and anything that happens in between, if there are any cuts, that happens too, that counts for it. But these sessions will be quite shorter, but I appreciate you guys tuning in very much. I'll see you guys next time though. See you guys in a couple of days when these videos are out. All right, peace out.